Alright, stream 4. This is quality. Where was I? Alright. Oh, I should switch to my Star Force layout. There we go. Let's see, what were we doing? Where are we supposed to go? I think we were supposed to go to the first floor. Talk to the teachers. I don't remember this part. It just kinda happened for me. I never really paid attention to it. Let's talk to that angry teacher. There's one in here, I think. Yeah, there he is. Another boss from Mega Man Star Force 1 right here. So we'll just quickly prepare for this nonsense. Let's see, I need to keep that mini grenade in there actually. Keep the program advance going. Galaxy Advance. I need one Galaxy Advance, so I don't really need all this shit. Take that out. Sight then. And we'll put one Recover 80. We'll put some Fire Element shit or cards here. These are always pretty good. Where's the chat anyway? Oh, it's there, so I should move this up. Search that out. There we go. This is a little multivirus battle going on here. Not this though, this is just nothing. Libra noise fucking sucks, by the way. I guess it's just two viruses. That should be proper sound volumes. Now, a good plan would be to save your sister, then come after me as a team. But I guess that would be too difficult for this game, so whatever. We'll go with it. Now we go back to the class and talk to friends. Main computer, cyber core. What was the main computer again? Yes, I remember. Alright, we can't take the wave liner there yet. We gotta get a special key card or whatever for it. Which is kinda lame. We already got the HP memories from this dude. Song. If I play my cards right here, I'll get them all. Yep, there we go. Nice. That attack is so useful. Alright, let's see. Nothing over there. Nothing over here. Let's go talk to that noise man. Actually, no, he doesn't do anything at the moment. Later on, he does. Alright, nice. Where are we going? Wazza, right. Let's see, you don't have any HP memories. Send this to Aloha. Aloha. Yeah, it should be this way, right? Wait, no, we don't need to go to Aloha. We're going to Wazza. Some money. Nothing. And viruses. Wonderful. Ouchies. Recovery, bus cannon. Trying to remember where Waza is. I think it's in this direction. Maybe I should check a map, but I don't have one. Never mind. Money, Mr. Hertz, not bad. Let's move on. More money, even better. Where's Waza? Was it? No, it couldn't be that way. There's nothing there. I think it was this way. Yeah, it's gotta be this way. Yeah, there's Waza. Bet your ass, as soon as we can get that pass to take the Waveliner here, we're gonna do that. Because this is just dumb. I think we can get it after this little thing here. Strange, he says. All right, now if I remember, we gotta go in here. Yeah, the main computer. I don't know what we're gonna do here, but I think I remember this part. For hidden stuff. I think I already got the blue mystery divas here though. So I need to look. I'll just try to find my way around and we'll go with that. Oh, you douche. Nice. Ah, Mr. Diva. Power up ability? No. Too bad, not too bad. Alright, and we'll go with this. Oh, this attack is so good. Acorn bombs in general are really nice to have. Oh, Mr. Meta, nice. easy. Alright, cutscene. Well, if I remember what this is, yeah. All right. Boss battle. Acid Ace. So we're gonna be weak to pretty much everything he could do to us. Oh! He pretty much just spams battle cards though, so it won't be that big of a deal. What happened to Zelda? It kept crashing and I didn't want to be bothered with it. Ouchies. Oh boy, I'm getting fucking wrecked. Come here. Oh, you douche. Also, I should not have used that. Oh boy. Go. Alright. So we don't get any battle card from that. That's just kinda, yeah. Hooray. So now we're basically part of the special police force, officially. Except grinding is not hidden, so pretty boring shit. know, even if we didn't fight, if Meteor G hit the Earth, we'd all be fucking dead anyway, so, like, what's the point? How much link power? 100, not bad. Because having this secret super special team as a purpose that any fucking passerby could see is obviously a good idea. And also, I just accidentally knocked out the capture cable. Oh boy. All right. Thank you. Alright, real world viruses. What did that say? Multi-noise, irrelevant. God fucking damn it. At least now I remember where this is relative to Echo Ridge, so we don't need to worry with that anymore. Oh. There's clusters here. Okay, when the fuck did Bud and Sonya get here? I need some more null element chips or cards in my folder. Build up more noise, or not noise. Yeah, noise. But until I get a noise change, I really don't want to. Because this is fucking awful. Ouchies. Ow. Alright, you know what we're gonna do? We're gonna do this. Sweet. Alright, let's get some null elements in here. That should be fine. Yeah, that'll do. Alright. Start off the acorn bomb and miss. Frick. Okay, I'm gonna have to call bullshit on that one. probably set this up, and we won't have a chance of missing it. Oh, unless I do some dumb shit like that. Fuck me, dude. Fuck me. I need to get a noise change. I need to get to Gemini noise. That is just what I need. Come on, you got me? Alright, good. I'll also take a large, or a unlocker. There we go. Restore our health. Again, I really like this music. Let's do it. Aw, the music stops. Come on. Music is like the best part of that. Damn. Noise change? No? Damn it. There we go. Easy enough. Same amount as any as I have HP, which is pretty, okay, fine. How is this game grody? This game is great. Oh, I didn't even notice that the bottom screen was the same as the top screen. Not that it really matters, because all it is choosing battle cards. But how's it boring? This is one of my favorite games. Well, fine, what the hell do you want to see? God damn it, Gigi. Alright, so now we got Alohaha, and then we have to take the wave longer from there. Yep, it's invincible. Alright, what's up? Alright, yeah, there's more viruses. Alright, Echo Ridge. And there's a noise wave in the top left that we go to. Luckily, we don't have to fight through all these battles that he's doing. Yeah, we've already been through noise waves. We've gone to every noise wave that we possibly can at this moment, I believe. Oh, what a dick sucker. All right. Alright, air spread. There we go. hope we can get air shoes soon, because just playing this without air shoes is a bitch. Oops, I don't know what I took off. There we go. Air shoes, nice. Let's see, we got 65 left. I don't think we can really do anything with that. Yeah. Ooh, a mocker. I need to use the unlocker there. This place nice. Yes. I agree. Nonsense. Nothing over here. Healer. HP memories. Nice. And an unlocker here as well. Jesus Christ, I feel like search eyes are a lot more expensive here. Move out of the way because he's about to shoot us. There we go. Alright, what do you have to say? Further in noise gate. Many viruses saw them. Very noisy. Alright. Before we go there, I want to unlock that mystery data we saw. Mystery wave. Warning. Yeah, I'll fight the warning. Hopefully getting a noise change. Oops. Ouchies. Air shoes 450. Well, that's not really gonna help me. This should take us to WBG Studios. No, we just kind of show up. We don't even question it. That Let's see, hopefully there's a G-Virus. Yes. We'll get a noise change faster if we use G-Viruses here. So I wanted to check something. Nah, never mind. Noise waited. Alright, noise waited. Let's do it. Start off right with a blue mystery wave. Drill arm 2, not bad. Do I have a drill noise? Drill wave. There we go, let's do that. Synchro comes out too slow for it to be useful. And it's a little weaker, but now it's usable. That's fine. There's a noise cluster, but let's keep exploring. Maybe there's some other shit here. Twenties any good. What? Transcode, Mega Man. All right, this time without fucking up. And there was nothing else here, so. Strangely, we just arrived without having to fight a virus this time. But then we need to find the exit, so. But we already knew that. Alright, next. It's in here. This guy's gonna fucking bitch, as always. There we go. Never mind. He was actually very, very easy. nice and walk into my attack. Nice cluster. Oh. Oh, never mind. I guess we don't have to fight it again after all. Alright. Exit was this way. And I forgot where the fucking exit is. I think it was... yeah, there it is. Alright, now we go to the event stage, where there is the last one of this area, I think. Oh look, there's I've forgotten this guy's name, but Lee. There's gonna be a huge ass noise cluster in here somewhere. Save a tree. Alright, sure. Killer Bomb 2, nice. I think I have a Killer Bomb 1. Or maybe I took it out. Nope, I do. That does a lot more damage. Let's see, what do you have to say? Nothing interesting. Alright. Ooh, Blue Mystery Data. No. I'll just take the Blue Mystery Data. I don't care about this. Oh boy. Yes. Spectrum, right. Yes, transcode. Super Shooting Star Rookman. Or just Mega Man in the American version. Can we just fucking fight him? Oh my god. I'll take this too, this is fine. No, it could still bite, or not.
Keyword.
You're using Mu technology. That's all. All right, nice. It's gone. And now we gotta walk to the exit, but first we gotta get that blue mystery data. Heavy cannon. Nice. Why do I still have a plasma gun? Change that for a plus cannon. Yeah, why not? We'll fight the warning. Ouchies. Alright. There we go. Go to Echo Ridge, and then we'll take the Astro Wave from that. Then, hopefully, we can just go do the quick help to get the ticket to be able to go to Wazza Realm. We're using the Wave Station, Wave Liner. I don't remember when that becomes available, but hopefully after this. Because this is kind of tedious. Okay. God damn it. What is this one? Whoops. Oh, Wow, that was really close, but I got him just in time. Not like it would have mattered. It would take like, what, 10 HP? Alright, let's get out of here. Back to the fucking computer thing. Same time. Yep, time to go home. Let's talk to this first. Yep. Unfortunately, it doesn't seem like we can get a ticket yet. I think we get a message. But either way, we're gonna check. Nope, can't do it yet. Nothing. God damn it. The music is very unfitting here. Lapras isn't that bad. Man, I got the power of the Tribe King. Just not in this game. For some reason. Yes! Alright, we're gonna go do that right now. Because I don't want to have to travel through the freaking Astral Wave again. Get here. Oh shit, okay, nice. What? I don't remember who I did a request for. Oh, right. Alright, we'll have to come back here eventually anyway, so I guess we'll have to travel again. We're not doing that on Megasus. We're gonna finish this job first. Oh, sure. Alright, now we go rest. Oops. Alright, Geo, come on. There you go. Alright. Yes, hello. Alright, let's go get Bud, Zach, Larry, the classroom, alright.
Elevator.
And Sonia, hello. Oh boy. Oh. Hello. Oh boy. Yay. Oh boy. Hey. Alright, we gotta get to the roof. Unfortunately, it's not that simple. All the doors are locked and not opening. And then Salo decides that breaking a door down isn't flashy enough. And he just totally does this shit. He just takes out the whole fucking floor. Alright, let's do it. Yeah, don't really have much of a choice but to cut the whole fucking floor out. But oh well. The faculty room. Which they can't show because they didn't know how to design it. Maybe they were just too lazy. Yes, Jiminy. These guys are totally useless now. The Manji virus. No, fuck. Alright, let's head on in. You know, we could have just gone in there. Just go, for fuck's sake. There you go. Noise beast. Yes, a perfect area for a boss fight. Busters drown the noise. Aim, press B, you know, alike. GG sent me something, so I'm gonna have to. Oh boy. Alright. I have to say this is a lot easier with the circle pad. What? We Texans already knew that. Okay, it says that it's like, okay, it's because they fucking, like, the Texans wrote this article and therefore the Texans are biased fucks. And somebody is spamming me on Facebook with fucking YouTube videos that I'm not gonna watch. We gotta go to Whataburger later, though, at some point. Cause now I'm curious if it's really that good, or if it's just you Texans being all fucking cocky about your burgers. Also, I'm bound to fuck this up at least once. Maybe not necessarily this one, but the third one. Also, there's fucking explosions going on, and it's very annoying. Yeah, I'm sure it's good, but yeah, probably both. And GG, after this, you up for some Mario Kart? Kick your ass pretty good. Oh yes, it's coming. Alright. Stop. Oh, alright, GG. Penis. Alright, never mind, we're good. This is the one I usually fuck up on. Yeah, no, god damn it. No! God damn it. Come on. Oh, you dildo. Die. Alright, good. There might be one after this, but I'm pretty sure there isn't. Also, I really like the music in this area. There's another one. Right, so I'm definitely gonna end up fucking up on this one as well. At least twice. Yeah, this one. Gengar. Oh, that one's about to... Alright, we're good. One more. No, don't... Okay, we're good. Nope, one more. Go! Yes. Usually I fuck up something fierce on that one. Glad I could do it so easily this time. Dog is barking in the background, of course. Please, Rouge. This is why I kicked your ass when I first got back to playing fucking Star Force 3. And your hardest form. Yeah, fucking Rouge. Rouge GZ? Yeah, no problem. Fucking destroy them. And before I get fucking destroyed by his force form. I have a pretty shitty noise for him right now, so I wouldn't be surprised. Yeah, that's right. I'm blaming my noise form. Oh, god damn it. I'm here. Interestingly, he doesn't have the Moo Barrier, it seems. Yeah. Whatever. Also, I really need to change that lock on, because it's dumb. Let's make sure our shit's in place. Don't I have another buzz saw too? It's not. I could have sworn. This will give us some cheap damage on him though, so that's good. Aside from that, we're good. I ain't gonna lose. Yeah, man, we got piranhas. That's your weakness. So many robotic furries. Yes. Well, the original bunch were constellations. And so Corvus and Virgo are also the originals, but they're also in this game. As well as Wolfwoods. I don't remember Wolf being any of the constellations, but I guess it was. And Taurus, over there. Lyra, the girl. Ophiuchus, who really should have made a return here. Oh, and Cygnus as well. There's a lot of robotic furries. Then we grab his dick, and then a battle starts. Good. Great. Now we get some cheap damage in on him. Oh jeez. I never was good at this fight. Ow. Come on, yeah, fucking who cares. Where is so rich? Fuck! Am I weak to non-elemental attacks? Is that why I take so much fucking damage all the time? Stop that! Alright. Starting to get into the groove of it though, so we should get from here on. Shouldn't have said that. Oh, jeez. Alright. Ow. Stop. Stop. Once I get that Galaxy Advance, you're toast. A bit of a waste, but I managed to dodge an attack. Whoa. Alright. No, you stop that. Attack makes me anxious. This one's no better. Stop that. No. It's no better. I can only use one fucking thing. Stop it. And he's a bitch to hit, too. Come on. Get, no, don't, you cunt muffin. God damn it. When was the last time I saved? Oh no, I didn't save. Because I was so sure I was going to win. Oh no, I don't think I saved this entire stream. Oh no, I saved before we had to go to school. Alright, we'll just quickly wake our way back then. Oh, but we have to do all the noise things again. You know what? I need a better folder, that's what I need. Scythes seem to be effective on them, so we'll use some of those. Shut up, GG. Oh, that's so mean. Ugh. Alright. Luckily, we can skip all this cutscene bullshit. Not these. We can just kind of speed through these. We can skip this. And this. And we can skip this. And we can quickly run. Fuck the viruses, I'll fight them off stream. And I grind for better chips because these are pretty shitty. These explosions are starting to piss me off. Alright, here we go. Alright, that's that. Cutscene skip. And this time I'll remember to save, because I'm not that stupid. Come on. Alright, one more. Alright, get out of here. Cutscene skip. Go up. There was a mystery data around here, wasn't there? It's probably not anymore. It is random. Cutscene skip. That was close. Cutscene skip. And we continue. The mystery data is here, holy crap. I don't think that's what I got yesterday, not last time, but whatever, I'm saved before this one. And we check our abilities. So we got 105. Whoops. Yeah, let's take that off and we'll put. We'll put that. Yeah, that's good. Let's also change the charge shot. Yeah, that's fine. ITS is dying, but cutscene skip. No, God, Jesus. Oh, come on, you dildo. Meh. Oh, wow, I missed one. Fucking genius. I think if you don't miss any, he'll attack with 3 strikes. Unfortunately, I'm a little dumb. Yeah. Fuck. Could also just be random. Seems like it's random. And we win. Cutscene skip. And save. I could be using Mega or Giga cards for this, but I don't think I have any Giga cards. And on top of that, I feel like it's cheating. So we're gonna do it again without them. I'm gonna plug in my DS. Alright, cutscene skip. Boss fight. Alright. Oh yeah, already off to a much better start. Not that it would have hit. Come here. Oh, jeez. I think after this, we're gonna go grind for some... for a better... better noise change. Here we go, Meteor Light Barrage. Custom screen. Whoa! Aw, yeah, that lock-on is so much better. Dead. Alright. I get the same thing. It was shitty rank 2, but you know what? Whatever. I'm satisfied. Alright, cutscene skip. This time... there we go. This time we're gonna take off our East program. Cause I am sick of that shit. Cutscene skip. Boss time. Again, because Legend of Zelda kept crashing. Just not having that tonight. Ouchies. Face of little vagina. Oh, come on. No. No. Ah, you giant freaking vagina, come here. And lick my fucking titties. Come on, just, there you go, attack that, you dumbass. Come here. Hey Jack, guess what? Fucking dead. $3,000 zenny, not bad. And what we did in about an hour and a half, we just redid in about half an hour. Or maybe 10 minutes, I'm not really sure. Yeah man, we got killed, guys. We're back though. So we got the power of protagonist. I took everything you had and more, not any more and. As you did die, bro. Election results. New student body president is... 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 Luna Blatz. Alright. Yeah, we're good. You can... There you go. Alright, that was a little too much suspense there. It doesn't even matter. It's like the worst plot line ever. And it was just a subplot, so don't worry about it. Alright, nice. Also, when the fuck did Ace get here? Yes, make Echo Ridge great again. Echo Ridge. Yes, except we don't actually get part of this, because if we did, then we would have way too much blink power and we'd be overpowered as fuck. It's been literally one mission, and he's already quitting. One mission. And we go into the depressing bullshit. And the server disconnected. Fucking penis. Things keep exploding, really annoying. Start the stream again, hopefully. Oh boy. Yep. Our bits are filled. And we get absolutely nothing for that, so, well. Same time. More plot line. Next school day after Jack's attack on the school. What happened? Yeah, chill, bro. Asteroid 2. Oh, it's Astro Boy or whatever. Yeah. Basically, now we can noise change. Mom, goodbye. This is the second time, or maybe even third, that we that a transfer student in this school has been a fucking bad guy. I don't remember if it happened in Star Force 2. But it happened in Star Force 1. With, Gemini Spark. Alright. What else, Omegasus? What do we do now? At the school. No, I don't wanna. Alright, fine. So, let's see. I think Playa Master is his name. Let's get to class. I like how the hole in the fucking area here, it's already fixed. There should be a noise wave here. Yep. Noise wave. Transcode, Mega Man. I don't know if we explored this one. I don't think it was accessible until, yeah, no, we didn't. An ability I'll never use. Noise him up there. Kinda pointless. Battle here. Which reminds me, I gotta put East Program back on. Since now I can try the noise change. Let's do that before I end up forgetting. There we go. Nothing else here, it seems, so let's get out of here. Oh, never mind, I spoke too soon. Claw. I think that's Rapid Fire Claw. Which we already have a better Rapid Fire weapon. So end it real quick. I'm there. Nice. 420. Nice. Good time. Now let's get out of here. Suck the prize. Actually, ooh. Oh no, Sonya cards. No, this is a long fucking, this is a very long trading side quest, so I'm not gonna do it for a while. At least until after we get that fucking thing for Waza. Alright, listened into everyone's conversation. Except maybe this one. Not this one. God damn it. Alright. Teachers watch over the children, and we just fucking leave. Like, you're just worried about your quiz. Which I'm gonna do. Who cares about the wizards going out of control? They'll take your quiz. Geroid ran the 400 meter relay for his track team, and his harness was able to swing past the person in second place. He went past the person in second, so he's in second. Hot dog eating contest was held for 10 people, then finished sixth from the bottom. Finished in fourth. God damn it. Sixth from the bottom. God damn it. Finished in sixth from the bottom. He finished in third or nothing. Or he didn't finish. Fuck. Sixth from the bottom. That would be fourth, wouldn't it? What the fuck? Sixth. I'm telling you, 10 people finished contest sixth from the bottom. I don't know this. I can't do basic math. Ten minus six equals what the fuck? I didn't even hit four. Five. What? One. Oh, I'm glad I'm gassed. Yeah, fucking wonderful. Alright, let's continue with saving the world. Alright, Geo, it's obviously not working, so... God damn it. What? Okay. Whoopsies. All right, Gigi. See you in a bit. We really need a noise change, for fuck's sake. It's crimson. Yes. Sorry, too late. God damn it. Hello, generic Satella police member. Alright, next stop, Spice them all. Which way have to go anyway? Cause there are there's an unlocker area that we can go to. It's not gonna pull them close enough. Just to take care of him, so that's no big deal. Alright. Three areas of interaction. It has to be done. Alright, enough lovey-dovey shit, let's get right to kicking ass. Hello, I was right. I'm gonna take care of these real-world viruses while we're at it. Some nice little virus, an antenna G's here. I don't know why I did that, but whatever. Alright, I saw one down there. Nothing interesting here. I think that's an HP memory. I don't remember. That's not what I was hoping for. Oh well. No, there's something else in here as well. If I remember correctly, we can go there right now. Yes. Adventus Cyber Core. Look for the blue mystery data here. Of course, it's the other direction. This will at least take care of those. Area eater. Just one of them. Alright, there's the blue mystery data. Syncope 2. Useless. Mal Wizard. I wasn't expecting to see one of those here, but. Mal Wizard 2, even. Oh, God damn it. There we go. Hey, gotcha. Now, what is this? Lots of Zenny. Good. Not great, but good. Now we head to that warp panel over there. There we go. Beyond here is something. I think this is beyond. Yeah. Alright. There's blue mystery data here. Taunts you the whole freaking game. Green mystery data here. There we go. We could change our folder a little bit now. There we go. This won't really help us at all for shit. So never mind that. Meh, it's alright I guess. We don't really have many of those. Gun machine. Alright. Oh. Okay. This is, required, I guess. I forgot, but okay, sure. I'll take that. Probably gonna take a hit here. Nope. Oh, jeez. Out of the way. I should take care of him. Goodbye. HP memory, nice. Anything else? Nope, there isn't. Come on. Yes, I love these ones. I have a buzzsaw one, don't I? So I can see a buzzsaw two. Let's head the other direction here. Well, I might. God damn it, I don't have another unlocker. It's alright though. Let's head back in here. Pepperoni pizza, taco cheese, huh? Red, fail. Blue, too bad. Yellow, sorry. Oh, that would be useful. Get one of those. Yes. Disable those. Okay.
Branch code, Mega Man.
All right, let's fight. Oversight. Let's get a super barrier. Let's see. Nice. this time while we're here. And after this segment, I'm gonna head out. I'll end up streaming later tonight. In the cat cyber core. There we are going. I think these guys pierce it though. Yeah, these fuckers do. Casnova. Yeah, we're not gonna do any more side quests until we get the Wazza thing. Alright, so now we gotta go back to the Wave Road, because in there, I'm a control wizard. The last one. No, this is the last one. It said three areas. Ooh. Unlocker. Nice. That was easy. Knew it. Spot line. Yeah. Access to 9. Can't get in there yet. So we're gonna head to the Astral Wave. Actually, nah, you know what? I'm gonna do one more thing that's totally not related to the storyline, but we're gonna do this one other thing, then I'm just gonna end it for now. Classic. Alright. I'll have to remember to go there. Alright. Take these out. plus saw too. Eh. I'll take it. Boss time. Speg Magnus V2. Alright. Whoops, I should have gone for Flame Dance. Do it right now. Dead. All right, Spade Magnus card, not bad. Now, I'm gonna put on Search Eye. We're gonna pray that we get to see it again. I didn't. Oh well, that's whatever. Ow. I'm gonna keep wandering till this work wears off. Hoping. No. Yeah, once Search Eye runs out, gonna head out for now. Looks like we're having another boss. Oh, how about I bet this is V3. Yes, okay. That's cool. I'll take that. Super barrier. Kill a bomb. Which he immediately destroyed. Okay. These missiles get in the way of everything. Damn it, too late. Oh shit, Meteor Server. Alright, nice. Now we're going to tear him up. Also, the grand unveiling of Black Ace. So there's no way in hell I'm losing now. Dead. Nope, nope. Dead. Alright, nice. Keep going. Effect wall. Alright. So I definitely need a noise change. I need to be Gemini noise for my plan to really come together. Unlocker, good. Twenties enemies. Okay. There's gotta be a blue mystery data in here somewhere. There we go. Long sword. That's it. There's gotta be more. Come on. Can't be it. Wow, that's it. That's all there is here. Alright. So that's it for this stream. I'm gonna go use the bathroom and fucking, I don't know, make Hot Pockets or something. So yeah, that's it for this stream. And I'll probably be streaming again later tonight. If not, I'll definitely stream tomorrow. So yeah, that's all. Good night, everyone.